going to see 8 reasons why parents are responsible for their children with waywardness. 8 reasons why parents are responsible for their children's waywardness. Number 1, parents who give their children everything they ask for. Their children will grow up thinking they have a right to whatever they want. Number 2, parents who laugh when their parents who cover up their children's misdeeds. Their children grow up thinking they can do the undo with impunity, that they won't give account of their misdeeds. Parents who stop watching television because their children cry when they change channels. Children will grow up without a sense of respect for older persons. Parents who let their children listen to music that objectivizes women, encourages sex violence, who can't sew thongs and rip cotton. You can't sew thongs and rip cotton, can you? Parents who give their children money whenever they want. Such kids will grow up thinking money is easy and will steal when they can't get it correctly. Parents who always decide everything in favor of their children, whether they are right or not, their children will grow up thinking that every correction is persecution. Thus says the Holy Book, seek the child in the path to follow, and even when he is older, he will not divert from it. Praise the Lord.